Yo, leg training session done. Just got over here at the supermarket now, got here to Lidl. Just gonna go and take you guys on my grocery haul. We'll get back home, show you what we've got, break it all down to carbs, proteins and fats. And get ourselves some dinner, so let's get inside, get my shopping done. You feel it's so assumed, too many risks to take. Just let us see what we'll be finding.
So I'm back from shopping. This is my grocery haul. I'll quickly take you through it. Bear in mind I am bulking at the minute, so take you through my proteins. 7% fat, turkey mince, great for making burgers, meatballs, staple, chicken breasts. No need to worry about that. Thought I'd try these for a change, bit of lamb leg steaks, just to vary up. My meat sauce, my proteins, also again some lean beef, minced beef steak, again great for making meatballs with, and my burgers. What else have I got? Bacon medallions, Sunday morning treat, love them for breakfast. Obviously we know fat on them, so fat content down to a minimum, so great little addition to my diet. Again, more chicken, cod fillets, just to mix it up so I can a bit of fish later on at night. I'll pick these up as well, so some frozen cod fillets in broccoli sauce. I'll give them a whirl. What my macros are, about 6 grams of, 5 grams of fat per fillet, so don't struggle to get my fats in. Well, I do struggle to get my fats in, so that's not going to be an issue in my diet. Gauge that. Then I've got some cooked meats, just a quick and easy snack. Throw them in a couple of bagel fins or some barb cakes, some sandwiches. Highly recommended. Some cottage cheese. Lime of cottage cheese, mix it up with some salt and pepper. Chili sauce, easy way of getting some protein in late night. Light cheese slices, smash them on my burgers. Quite high protein, actually, surprisingly. What else have we got? Staple, eggs, 12 pack of large eggs. Again, helps me get the fats in, because I really, really do struggle with fats. And I've got some veggies, not really a veggie man. However, what we've got veggie wise. Spinach, throw it in my shakes and on the side of the side salad, the iron. We'll go into the salad. So I've got some potatoes, white potatoes. It's all bullshit, by the way, about sweet potatoes and white potatoes being different. They're not, it's more. This is good for you, sweet potatoes, so I'll keep it with white baked potatoes. Do mix it up though and have sweet potatoes from time to time. But I'm a bit sick of them now, so I've gone back to the baked potatoes. Good source of carbs. Some frozen Duchess potatoes, and these pomatisseries or something, really. They're just like mashed potato, basically. Little brown balls of mashed potato. Stick them in the oven for 20 minutes. Really, really good. Same with the Duchess potatoes, just a fancy bit of mashed potato. Bit high in fat, 10 grams per 150 grams of them, but like I say, when you're bulking, fat content shouldn't really be much of a problem. So another two great sources of carbs. Bagels, easy way to get your carbs in again. If you're struggling with carbs, each one of them is about 50, 60 grams of carbs, I think. 43 grams of carbs for each bagel. Nice in the morning for breakfast. Peanut butter and banana. Good snack. I've got some fruit, so everyone staple bananas, follow them in with a shake or have a quick snack before pre-workout. Sometimes freezing though, if you're going a bit brown, stick them in a bag, stick them in the freezer, stick them to your protein shake. Mix a bit of banana smoothie with them. Same with my raspberries, frozen raspberries. Throw them into my shake, couple of porridge oats in the morning. Shove my carbs in. Make sure we've done that. Blueberries. Love blueberries. Only got a small pack though, we only have small packs. Next time, big pack of blueberries. Love blueberries, throw them into my oats or again into my vanilla flavoured protein. Easy peas, satsumas. Actually, carbs in these. Two typical. So, two of them, 7 grams of carbs. Have a few of them pre workout. Good to do carb snack. Plus good to snack on Friday day. Do enjoy a satsuma. Lettuce and a garden salad. Not really a salad kind of lad. However, I do like them on my burgers and then I'll just fold that in on the side of a pasta dish or something like that. Tomatoes, cucumber, not much more to them. And some mushrooms, throw them in with my tartar. So when I'm having my pasta, so I've got some gnocchi there, some tortellini pasta, or some dry pasta in the cupboard. Really easy way of getting your carbs in. Don't have to have a lot, 100 grams is about 60 grams of carbs, yeah, 65 grams of carbs. So a small portion of them is 65 grams of carbs. Sata, basically purified tomatoes, whatever you want to call them. Herbs, spices, a bit of garlic, throw you some mushrooms. Mix together your pasta. Get some of your minced beef. Boom, spaghetti bolognese. Healthy style. That's that. Another passata there. Some burger relish for my burgers. Some more pasta. Then I've got some Greek yogurt. Again, do like that in the morning or late at night for a snack. Just a couple of tubs of that. Just get the protein. Bread fins. Do like bread. Do enjoy a bit of brown bread. So again, great for my bacon medallions or smash my burger between them. Not too bad. Red apples. Sugary carbs. Don't be scared of fruit just because it is full of sugar. It's good healthy sugars. Obviously I take all the fruit, normally have them prior to working out, pre-workout, on the way to the gym. I'll snack on an apple, banana, a couple of satsumas, something like that. Just gives me that bit of spike in insulin and energy for my training. So, do enjoy the apples. Don't be scared of your fruits because it's full of sugars. Apple juice, put that and make my overnight oats. So I've got some instant oats. Do that. Soak my oats in apple juice overnight with some dried fruit, some Greek yogurt, some cinnamon. Leave it in the bowl the next day. It's called Bircher. It's like a bit of a muesli sauce. So it's an overnight oats. Very high in carbs. But as I'm bulking, it's a good way to start in the morning. It's a very easy way of getting carbs in. So I use my apple juice to soak my oats in. I do like crisp and savoury snacks, so I'll just pick these up. I don't know much about them. I'm going to make multi-grain snacks, sweet chilli flavour. Seems like bulking, so I do like to have a treat of this every so often. So I have them or the pop chips. However, I didn't have any pop chips in the store, so I've gone for them, so I'll let you know what they're like. However, I do like pop chips. Probably my favourite savoury snack at the minute. They're more savoury instead of chocolate and sweet things. A couple of chocolate cockroach breads. Yeah, they're not really good for you. However, I do like them with pasta and them bulking. It's an easy way of getting carb sauce in. And that leaves me with just these Nature Valley bars. That one and a protein one. I don't think much protein in it, to be honest, probably about 7 grams per bar. Each bar 10 grams of protein, so it's not too bad for a little snack bar. Again, good pre-workout kind of snack, not too heavy, quick and easy to consume. I think these are about 30 grams of carbs per bar, if I'm correct. 27 grams of carbs in them. So again, have them with your fruit. Good way of getting your pre-workout carbohydrates in. Do like the cereal. Gone for the cheap version of Honey Nut Cornflakes. So, cornflakes, honey, and peanuts. Again, if you are struggling to hit your carbs on your macros, good way of doing it. I do tend to stick off the two sugary versions of cereals. And this one isn't too bad. So per 30 gram serving, half the carbs, which you think of the carbs that come from sugars. Some of the other cereals like Frosted Flakes and things like that can be quite high in sugar, so tends to stick to the cornflake style or shredded wheat or fruit and fibre. Good way to get your fibre in. And then thought treat yourself to some pieces. Just not good for you at all, really. However, I can fit them in with macros. Each piece is only about 700 grams of carbs. Surprisingly, these Hawaiians for a whole pizza is 34 grams of protein. So, again, start with them. You could always add things on top of them. So, I could always put some of my cooked ham or bacon medallions and put it in finger just to add some extra protein to it. And that's that. So that's my midweek kind of pickup grocery haul. Obviously in the cupboards and the freezers I've got a lot more stock that keeps me going throughout the week. I've got my protein powders, my peanut butters, my honeys and things like that already in the cupboard. So that's about that. And I think that wraps up this video. So share, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video.